In this video, we'll talk about the print design tool, which is found up here on your main toolbar. And I'll just select this embroidery design of a motorcycle and then select the print option. And so a window opens up, which allows you to see what will be printed and what is exactly included. And before we choose to actually initiate the print function, which is the button at the bottom where you say print, you can decide what information you want to have included. And there is many different things that can be, I guess, adjusted here. You could, for example, choose to show just the design only. And if you wanted to, you could set it so that it all fit onto like one piece of paper. And of course, you can choose to what you want included. So the header, the color changes, the sequence icons, and the design information down at the bottom there, the orientation, the company name. So I've just got mine saying by Trevor Conquergood, but you can customize yours to have anything you want. The little holes for the binder space, if you're putting these in a binder, stitch count, start point. So it shows you where the design will start sewing, 3D embroidery view, fabric, the design date, and your embroidery hoop. And so these are all things that you can kind of customize, and that, of course, and then the size of your printout. So if you want it to auto fit at 100%, it's going to take two pieces of paper to be able to print off all of this information. And so that is how you can create a printable run sheet from your embroidery designs.